Victoria Cuevas, and you're watching High Desert Hoops. It's what I've been waiting for my entire life. It's what I've been working up to. It's really important to me. Probably my freshman year when Coach Hennessy was always pushing me, calling me over to the varsity side, yelling at me, really getting on me. So she told me like a couple times like it was a little bit hard, but she told me she's seen the potential in me and it really helped me out. I feel like I'm closer to a superstar, but there's still a long journey ahead of me. I'm gonna bring my energy, my effort, my hustle, and my passion for the game. I think it'll be great. I loved playing with her and just having her on my team. She's always a great player and always a great leader. Just always believe in yourself and never give up and always keep working, because you can always be better than you were yesterday.